Theme parks never stand still. That's why we are now going into a news recap for the week 42, 2020. Hey guys, just a quick note. I've launched a Discord server for us. There's just a general channel at the moment, but some specific sub-channels may follow over time to discuss whatever you like to. Link is in the description, feel free to join. Tractor themed ride for Farup Sommerland. Farup Sommerland will open another new attraction next year in addition to the new family boomerang Zavin. According to a Facebook post on the park's own presence, this will be a themed tractor ride. The park emphasizes that this is an attraction that can be used by the smallest children from 0 years of age. The name for the attraction has not yet been decided and will probably be drawn by a lot in a competition. New closures due to rising COVID-19 infection numbers. Via the official channels on Facebook, the Polish Energylandia and the Spanish Port Aventura have announced the closure of the theme parks. In the case of Energylandia, the season ended prematurely on the 16th of October 2020 and the planned winter opening has also been cancelled for the time being. So the year seems to be over for the young large park in Poland. The Port Aventura in Spain will close for the time being due to new official regulations for 2 weeks from the 16th of October to the 30th. Obviously, it is expected to be able to adapt to the new regulations and to reopen the gates in November. Both parks offer flexible rebooking possibilities for existing tickets. Please check the official channels and pages of the parks for more information. London Resort seeks to attract hotel investors. The London Resort project is also experiencing some movement. In an advertising clip on YouTube, they are looking for investors for the hotel area of the upcoming theme park resort. It is again clarified that it will be the largest theme park resort of the United Kingdom. Also, an opening date for 2024 is mentioned again. If this will be finally realized is a bit doubtful. Not that I have anything against it, but regarding the history of the project, well, you know. Large playground for the Efteling. Just last week we had the Efteling in the news with the postponement of the major expansion plans. But as Loopings.nl now reports, this doesn't seem to mean a standstill, because for next year the Carousel Polka Marina will leave the park, but instead a huge playground will be built in a wooded area near the big roller coasters. This will get a special design. This way, a full 2 million euros will be invested in adventures for children. Also, the roller coasters of the park will be thematically located on this playground and will give the smallest visitors a little taste of what to expect in a few years when they are grown up enough to ride them. That's it for the news recap for the week 42 2020, and next Sunday I'll bring you the summary for the upcoming week. If you want to stay up to date, leave me a like, a sub and a comment and follow me on the other social media platforms.